Assalamualaikum and welcome to Project Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, the 4th of December. And if you remember, I was making this outfit, which was the partly stitched suit. Now, this was the jacket part of the suit. And unfortunately, I was not happy with, well, there wasn't sufficient fabric to actually make the jacket. So the way this came was, it was attached onto this fabric. And what I've done is basically just pulled one side apart. Now, I will be pulling the other side apart as well. And I'm going to be showing you an instrument that I bought off the internet, and I haven't actually got around to using yet. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually just waiting to get that, and then I'm going to be using that to go around the outer side of this motif and actually reposition these motifs on another piece of fabric. So the other piece of fabric that I've prepared is this. This is the other part of the jacket that I've prepared. This is chiffon, and what I've basically done is attached five pieces of the chiffon to make the back of the waist, trailed type of a jacket. So it's nice, wide, flowy jacket that's going to be full length. And what I will be doing is going around the edges of the flower. And what I want to do is actually locate these sort of like this in the center of the back of the jacket. And then the parts that come off the front, the sides, like this. The other two pieces that I've prepared for the front of the jacket. Now, I prepared all these together, and then what I've done is really just cut into it, and I've cut it into like a trailed shape, so it's shorter at the front and then going longer on the sides, shorter at the front, shorter at the center front, sorry. You have to excuse me because my mind is all over the place. So basically what it has is, it has got the neckline, the front opening, and then trailed to go towards the outer sides. So basically that's the shape of the top coat. So this has six panels, whereas the back has five. The central one has been trimmed and cut into.